There are no peanuts, no Cracker Jacks, and no baseball today. This was supposed to be opening day at Dodger Stadium, but it was delayed like so many other things because of the pandemic. Spring training was suspended 2 weeks ago, and players were sent home. Last night, Baseball Commissioner Rob Manfred told ESPN he hopes baseball will resume in May, but he says there won't be a full season. Mike Trout and the Angels were also supposed to start the season in Houston today.